the pet at home? Do you have some pet at home? Like dog, cat? Yes? You also play with it, with your pet dog or cat? You play or not? Yes? Do you play? So, today we are also seeing one lesson that is called Pet and Cat. Pet the cat. Okay? Now, I will read the poem. You have to say, read, you should say after me. Okay? Pet the cat. Pet the cat. I have a cat. What? I have a cat. His name is Pet. I have a cat. I have a cat. His name is Pet. What is his name? His name is Pet. Pet the cat is very fat. Pet the cat is very fat. Fat. Pet has a rag. Pet has a rag. Pet has a tag. Pet has a tag. Pet on my lap. He sat on my map. Then Pet the cat is very fat. all. In this all letters, A sound is the main. So, now from this poem we saw that it is the rhyming words. Okay. Now after this also, we will see the second. In the next section, we will see that the rhyming words. Again, means in this poem I told this first. This is the rhyming words. These are called A sound words. It is called the vowel.